Do I believe in conspiracies? Nah. Do I believe powerful people would get together and plan for certain outcomes? Nah. Do I believe powerful interests would operate outside the law and maybe even kill people? Nah. Do I believe secret government agencies might feel the need to assassinate a person and cover it up? Nah. I think everything in America is open and clean and above board, and powerful people always play by the rules. And, that's my thought.